So the club banger artist Huey is dead at the age of 32. Hello, you are tuned in to Katie Talk 101, and I'm coming to bring this news, and this is coming via TMZ. So Huey, at the age of 32, is dead after a shooting in Missouri. So it says St. Louis rapper is known best for his 2007 hit Pop Lock and Drop It. He's dead after an unsolved shooting incident. TMZ has confirmed. It says law enforcement tells TMZ that Huey is one man who was shot Thursday in St. Louis County. Huey stumbled to his injuries late Thursday night. Police say they got a call about a 32-year-old male shooting victim who arrived at the local hospital suffering from at least one apparent gunshot wound. He was pronounced dead shortly after he arrived at the hospital. I will be going live about this really soon, so you guys please stay tuned. Let me know what you think about this. He had a very good hit back in 2007. I'm not for sure if he had any other songs, but I will be coming live about this later on with a little longer broadcast. You guys drop down in the comments and let me know what you think about this situation.